High school football recruiting news. Holmes County Central football star Khamauri Rogers has announced that he will be playing college ball at the University of Miami. The defensive back and 61st ranked football player in the country is entering his senior year at Holmes. He had previously committed to LSU his sophomore year of high school before, of course, eventually decommitting. Rogers, the son of Jaguar head coach Marcus Rogers. Congratulations to him. That's